It's the largest military rescue exercise in the history of Israel. Operation Sky Angel hosted over 70 soldiers from 6 different countries to practice potentially complex rescue missions in enemy territory. The drill was hosted by Israeli Air Force's Elite Airborne Combat Search and Rescue Unit 669 that specializes in such operations. Formed in 1974, 669 has rescued over 10,000 people in Israel and across the globe. It can operate in all conditions, with training in combat medicine, parachuting, scuba diving, counterterrorism, rappelling, and navigation.
The Israeli Air Force understood that it had to build a very professional unit that can bring pilots back home after they have to eject from their airplane. And that's how the unit started about 40 years ago, and today it's considered to be one of the best search and rescue units in the world.
669 is a unique outfit that operates both in the civilian and military sphere. In October, it was dispatched to the Dead Sea at the request of the Jordanian government to help rescue children from floods that capsized a bus and killed over 20 children. While earlier in November, the unit abandoned the drill in order to help rescue an IDF unit operating inside Gaza. Yet even such a prestigious unit can improve further. The chance to learn and cooperate with units from other countries and to better understand their operational methods, which are based on NATO protocols, an invaluable asset for the IDF.
The joint practice generates mutual enrichment and learning and strengthens the strategic interest of the IDF. It's a unique exercise and the first to take place in such a broad framework.
The drill included urban fighting, rescue from vehicles, rescue by chopper, and potential large-scale casualty events. Wherever the location and whatever the situation, these units will be ready to come to the rescue at all costs. Alec Pollard, I-24 News.